I remember my son, I can't remember how old he was, but one day he said, "Mommy, tell them you're sorry."
She was a feisty young woman who might see the bold and the beautiful. She was not afraid.
But you need to know, also as a judge, was a very progressive judge.
My legacy is to challenge myself.